Hello guys, it's the video you've been waiting for. Word of the day, Gutsy. By the way, if you haven't watched the word of the day, and the word of the day,
Gutsy Grandma,
you have to watch it or else you're not going to understand anything in this video. So if you have watched this video, please continue and we hope you enjoy. Hey everyone, I'm G and today's word of the day is Gutsy, G-U-T-S-Y, Gutsy. The word gutsy means to be having or showing courage, determination or spirit. An easy example is the gutsy 20-year-old leapt off the plane and did skydiving fearlessly. Another easy example is the gutsy 70-year-old grandpa still plays badminton without any pain. And another example is, wait a minute, I think the incident that happened the other day is a great example of the word gutsy. Here is the incident.
Booyah! Yeah.
We have been training for a long time.
Yeah, I know. Thank you for all this training.
Yeah, it's my pleasure. I'm happy that you were fit.
You know the plan for tomorrow night at 10 o'clock, right?
What? What are you talking about?
So tomorrow night at 10, we go to Vivin's area. We go there, you sneak in, hack the computers, defeat Atmika, then I will sneak in and defeat Vivin, and our job is done.
Sounds good.
Can you hack that?
Is a certain password. Access denied.
Ta-da! What?
No, you're being so loud. You have to sneak in there.
Turn off the lights. My favorite channel.
Well.
சந்தோஷமா இருப்பேன் உசுரிருக்கு வரண வேணும் உல்லாசமா இருப்பேன் என்ன வேணா நடக்கட்டும் நான் சந்தோஷமா இருப்பேன் உசுரிருக்கு வரண வேணும் உல்லாசமா இருப்பேன்
ஏதோ பஞ்ச போட்டுடுவோம்ப்ளா
எனக்கு ராஜாவானா எனக்கு ராஜாவானா எனக்கு
Hello, Gitnal. Coast is clear. You can come in.
Okay, that's perfect. I'm on it.
Okay, bye.
What do you mean?
You fight the
I'm not scared of you.
It's time for phase 3. Get the other one.
Okay.
What did he do with them?
I don't know.
Let's just leave them.
Thank you.
In that incident, you can understand that I was being gutsy and got the courage to get revenge on my brother Vivin and Atmika for making me fat in this video. If you learn this word, well done, there's a new word in your mini dictionary. And always remember, let's learn
to eat!
To earn.